Wow, just sitting in my driveway in the passenger seat. I think I should pick up a random stranger and have them drive me places.
Hey y'all, it's Paula Deen.
Yikes. What are you doing?
I like butter.
Do I sound sick? I
Yes.
feel like I sound disgusting.
You sound like
Like a
this.
husky voice.
I'm wearing a turtleneck.
I'm not.
Okay, we're gonna go driving part two because we're lazy.
I worked 7 hours yesterday.
Don't get a job. So, where are we gonna go get food? Vlog in there?
Yeah, we're going to Milano's,
Which
which
is.
is a local restaurant
Yes.
with pizza.
And then we're gonna go to the store probably and just run around and do stuff.
We should go to Target.
Yes, they close at 10. Target is the place to go.
I need some
Woo!
concealer, like so bad.
You gotta tell me which way to go because I forget how to get there. Should I go like this way or the other way? Should I
I
go
don't
that
know.
way?
By Target?
I'm doing that because I don't feel like doing the
I
other
have
way.
no idea where I'm going half the time
That is
when I'm walking,
true.
so.
So we're gonna go get food right now. Sounds like a dealio.
It's actually light out.
I
Wait, it
know.
was light out last time we landed.
It was light out and then it got dark.
Yeah.
But today's Sunday, so we can't do much because everything closes. Hannah's
This
dancing.
is the first song I ever listened to of Panic at the Disco.
Surprisingly, everyone's calm today.
I'm
I'm
not.
not yelling. It's a great day. We're gonna go to Ulta because a new Ulta just opened up and they're closed.
Yeah, because it's Sunday. Boy, I want to buy my makeup on Sunday because it's like one of the only days I'm off work.
I told her to request off. Does she listen? No!
I'll probably request off on either Fridays or Saturdays.
Saturdays are the best days to
Because,
request off.
like, what's the point of making money if you can't spend it?
True. You could go to IHOP.
10 out of 10. We already went there in a vlog,
Oh yeah, that was a 4th of July vlog. I think I turned this way. Who knows?
We've
Cause
already been to a bunch of places because there's nowhere to go here.
there isn't, and like you can't go anywhere without seeing people you know.
Yeah.
I don't know how to get there. I am lost.
I think you just keep going straight.
Okay.
I could be wrong.
If we're lost, we're lost, you know. Is that on the right or left side?
It's on that side.
So left.
It might be on that side.
Not
I think it's on that side. I think it's on the right side.
helpful. Oh, here it
There it
is.
is.
Are
There it
they
is.
closed?
Please be open.
Oh, someone's turning there. Does that mean they're open? Question mark?
It looks closed.
Well, we're gonna. It probably is.
Closed. Okay, guys, we know where we're going now.
Another pizza place.
All my neighbors have chickens.
Why?
And they come into our yard. Plus, turkeys are annoying. They can peck your eyes out. And those are my two favorite meats.
Oh, God.
Cows are also annoying. I like cow meat, okay?
I like cow meat. Yes. Ham, you mean?
It's not ham, Hannah. That's
Whatever.
pork.
Do you think I know?
And
Hamburgers are cows, though.
I know. It's confusing.
Stupid.
We're teaching you about
I don't
meat.
freaking care.
I don't like pig. I don't like any pork or ham. Because pigs are cute and adorable.
But they're bacon everyone loves for some
I
reason.
hate bacon. I only like turkey bacon.
I'm parking over here. Actually, why are you dancing?
Why not?
I'm scared. That is called A+ parking!
Should we show them your parking job?
Yes.
Okay, we're gonna show you Hannah's parking job.
This is my A+ parking job, and there's Hannah. Yes. So good. So we just ate food and we got pizza and there's some weird people in there. But you know, yep. Whatever.
We don't talk about it.
Well, I think this is an exit, but there's nobody here, so who cares? We're gonna go to Target.
Because I need some concealer. And then we're gonna get some ice cream.
I used to say ice cream, ass cream.
Same. I didn't actually.
Every time I see a laundromat, I think of laundry day. What are you doing? See you there. Over things. Tumbling. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Dr. Horrible.
Okay guys, Hannah found her Halloween costume.
This hurts.
It hurts. What else do I have?
Okay, no, I found my perfect one. Excuse me.
Yikes.
I have
maybe
depression.
I could be like a witch or something. I found an ox cord, so 10 out of 10. Where are you going? Are you going to the men's restroom? We back! I got an ox cord and some concealer.
Fancy. We're gonna go get ice cream real quick.
Yeah.
And then we gotta do fear. Ugh. It's hot! I couldn't change it. No, would never try to make you leave. No. Hi, can I get a chocolate soft serve in a cup? Small. And then can I do a small M&M flurry? Yes. They're like, thank you. Yep. 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 Oh God, I hope they don't pay attention to that. I have something. Ooh, I know that guy. He's hot. Push. What? So many people
can hear you.
Just push them.
Hello, 594.
Yes, please.
Thank you.
This is yours, Andrew.
Here's the chocolate.
Thank you. There you go. I got a big one because I'm a fat ass.
You know this.
That's so rude. You should work here, Hannah.
Good.
You should have got out. They're taking forever. Can they hear me?
Yes.
Shh, no one needs to know. You like soft serve? That's just so meh.
I usually don't, but I was feeling
it. You do you. Thank you.
Thank you.
Me too. Wait,
I'm playing hooky. The best of the best, put my heart on my chest so you can see it too. I'm walking the long road, watching the sky fall. The lacing your dress tangles my neck. How do I live?
For watching,
like, subscribe, favorite, and dear friends, and don't forget to check out our personal switch. Mine is Hannah Frito.
Mine is Hannah Holland.
And yeah, thanks for watching this interesting video. we were gonna do it in the car, then Fear came on, so we were like, let's film in the house.
And we already watched Fear, so
yeah, it was weird. But yes.
I'm so scared
I
right now.
I love cheap thrills if you don't need dollar bills now from tonight.
I apologize for her weirdness. Goodbye.